Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
With this place? There's something wrong with him. Can I just put a bullet in his head and just avoid it? Like, Joseph, I love you. You're a very awesome and attractive man. Handsome at that. But I will put a bullet in your head the next time that happens. Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf again, coming at you guys with another video of Evil Within. Last we left off, we fell down in a parallel universe. Yeah, let's say that. Let's just call it a parallel universe. What's this? I don't think I should handle any more explosion bolts after what happened in the other parts. Got a new partner, huh? Alright. Okay.
Necessary for me, my ass.
I agree, man. He's holding us here against our will. Inside of our mind.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Has it? Pretty sure I've been here a lot of times. Ooh, paper. City Lights. Hey, City Lights of Leeds. Police suspect serial killer may have gone into hiding or moved on. Oh, you guys better catch him then. That's not good leaving a serial killer on the loose. Okay, I guess we're gonna go this way, because I don't know if we have any keys or not, but we're gonna see. I hope we do have at least one key. Oh, we actually have two keys. Alright, what are we gonna open? Let's open this one. Ah, brain goo! I guess I should pick that up, shouldn't I? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. That one. God damn it, don't punch it. Open it. What's in here? Is that it? What the hell? Oh, a frostbow. Okay. Awesome. Now I get to frost people. Like Sub-Zero. What? I didn't say anything. But we're gonna go upgrade, then we're gonna save. Then we're gonna move on. For those of you who don't know what I upgraded my stamina and a few things on my pistol. Because the pistol kind of sucks. Can't go in that room. What's in here? Oh. Burn. What the fuck? Okay. What's that noise? What's the- oh. I'll kill you! Oh. Okay. I guess she like disappeared. Oh god, there's someone in here. Can I stab him? Oh sh- oh. Okay, apparently I can't stab him. But he clearly wanted me. He clearly was begging for my bod. I really hope he didn't, like, rob me or anything. You know, guns go missing in this part of towns, especially in- like, hospitals. Don't judge it. It happens. Okay, what's in here? Nothing. There's something at the end of the hall. Oh god, it's the invisible motherfucker. Get up again, bitch. I know you're still alive. What the fuck? I didn't even shoot in your direction and you died. Okay. Whoa, you give a lot of brain goo though. That's something good. Nope. Nope. You can have that. Whatever happens in that room stays in that room. I'm just gonna keep moving on. That's a room I shouldn't go into. Anything in here for what? I mean, I know there was goo inside the toilets. Maybe there is some in these. Ooh. Oh, more brain goo. Delicious brain goo. Is there anything around here before I jump down? That is the question. Smash. But nothing. Nothing. Just nothing. Alright. Dark Souls roll. What the fuck? Oh, nope. Guess that's not much. I just killed the kicked the rat in the face. Well, I guess that's one way to get a key. Poor rat. I didn't even mean to do that. It's okay. It's better him than me. It's better him than me. You'll be forever missed, Mr. Rat. Anywho, let's keep going. I have a feeling I should use pistol because shotgun ammo is like precious. Extremely precious. Or can we go here?
Locked.
Nope.
Need to find a key card.
How the hell am I gonna find a key card? Wait, no. I saw you. Where the hell did you go is the question. Where are you? Where the hell are you? Oh, there you are. Hello. Fuck you. Get shot in the ass, you dick. Wait, where'd you go? Where'd you go? I'm trigger happy. Where'd you go? Oh god, maybe not so trigger happy. My god, it's so hard to see him. Okay, why did you put away your gun? What sense does that make? Jesus, who the hell puts away their gun in the middle of a freaking fight with like some kind of mutant? Okay, I was not trying to move that stuff around, but okay. Oh, I saw a moving chair. Okay, I see it. Yeah, bitch. Wait, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh god, what? He was just... Wow. Die. Freaking hell spawn. Oh no, my shotgun. My precious bullets. Into my vein. Alright, that was fixed very quickly. I will now use my pistol. Jeez. No more. Okay, no more is what I'm hoping. What's this? Is that the key card? Oh yes, it's the key card. I like key cards. I also like brain goo. Oh wait, is that ammo? Oh, shotgun ammo. It's okay, shotgun. You have more bullets now. It's okay. I don't like that. I knew something was weird. Oh god. I might have... Okay, why is that moving? That makes no sense. Why is it moving if nothing's coming? Okay, there it is. I wasted so many bullets on just this one guy. At least I have a lot of brain goo. What? Screw it. I'm just gonna run. Screw fighting those guys. I'm just gonna run. They're wasting too many of my bullets. I know I said I had bullets for everyone, but just not for everyone. Alright. Brain goo. Okay. Ooh, bullets. Alright, now we're gonna follow this guy. Hey, Ruvrik, come back, bro. All I wanna do is talk to you. Buddy? Where you go? No? Buddy? Ooh, there's little peepee holes. My god. Is it a shower? No. That is not a shower. Alright, those are creepy ghosts, and I don't want to look in those holes for too long. I just feel like there's some kind of jump scare just waiting for me. Alright, eeny, meeny, miny, this one. Who's in here? No one. Oh, there is someone. They're moaning.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Who is this talking? Is what I want to know. Alright. Now, what is this? Examine... let's see. Oh, I'm trying to exit. Thank you. Oh, am I trying to match the little pictures on it? Well, let's push it. Oh, that's blood. That's a lot of blood. That's some kind of vein thing. Oh, so I... if just seeing all these spikes around, that's probably what happens to me if I screw up. Okay. That's good to know. That's very good to know. Oh, the ghost just disappeared. Aw. I guess the ghost didn't want to party with me. This person is laughing. Okay, what is this one? Alright, let's look at everything before we actually look at it. There's that guy, and there's... Oh, book! The super grid. Michigan. Does he take me for a fool? Laura is not dead. I don't know who Laura is, but okay. That's like a common name, Laura. Okay. Yeah, we saw the third gear right there. These are rather simple puzzles. Rather very simple puzzles. Oh. I didn't even look where they were going. Alright, guess we're going here now. A centaur with Medusa's face. A Sindusa? I guess that's what it's gonna be called. There's no bird in these cages, but you would think there's probably something around here since the other rooms had something. I guess not. Let's see. A wilted flower and... Oops, shit. I keep pushing exit. Well, escape. I mean... There are no wilting flowers, so I guess I'll choose this one. Eh, okay. That music for suspense, like, oh, you could be getting murdered. Oh, I have to wait for that to go. Alright, guess I'm going here. Oh, okay. Okay, screaming people. Okay, it's a door with that symbol I keep seeing. Wonder if I had to remember that symbol. I will remember it. I will try and remember it. I most likely won't remember it. Oh, is that Joseph?
Joseph.
Yep, it is Joseph. The badass with the vest. I think Joseph looks like the most badass character in this game, to be honest.
Thank God you're okay. I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here?
No. Why would I bring you inside of this creepy ass place? I want to get out of this place, not drag more people in.
Jesus, what happened? My head feels like. Do you hear that?
I don't hear anything. You are clearly on drugs. They drugged you with something good. And whatever they drugged you with, I want. Just leave his ass there. Does not require healing items. I wish.
I've still got a
can he heal me? Well, apparently not. So, Joseph, you better be the best damn AI in the world. That's what you better be.
Let's get out of here fast.
Yeah, fuck that door. There's gas here. I have a feeling I'm gonna need that. Nothing. Oh, the scoop. There's bullets. There's nothing. There's nothing. Okay. Stop being difficult. There's bullets. And... oh god. There's a dead person. Great. That's exactly what I wanted to see. And there's Bringu. Let's go. Wait, is there something in here? Nope. There's nothing. Why are there empty lockers? God damn it. What's up, Joseph? Alright, I see some patients on a bed. Let's just carefully walk through this. I swear to God, Joseph, I will end you. I will fucking end you if she finds you. Don't do it. Don't do it. Nah, fuck you. I'm out. Fuck that shit. Oh, Joseph's just gonna fight him off like a badass. Joseph doesn't give a fuck. Oh shit, what the fuck? Hey guys, come to the party. The party of flames. Nope. What, you don't like parties of flames? Okay, Joseph? Oh, thank you, brother. You are the best damn AI in the world. Come on, Joseph. You could fuck her up. Oh. Where are you, Joseph? She won't take you. Come on, bro. Shoot her. You have unlimited bullets. You're an AI. See? AI. Use it to your advantage. God damn it. I don't know what it is, but my game keeps like... I don't know, like... alt-tabbing? I don't know what the hell is making it do it, but it's really annoying. It doesn't do it all the time, but it does it at, like, odd times. But at least the game pauses as soon as it happens. Just hope it doesn't stop doing that. Bullets. Bullets. Grab the bullets. There you go, buddy. There you go. Now we need to shoot something in the face. Alright. We just came out of there. What up in here? I don't trust you. Let's see. Ata. Nothing. Ata. Nothing. What's in here? More bullets. That's what we need. Daddy want bullets. Where is oh, Bringu. I have a lot of Bringu right now. And a syringe. How many syringes do I have? I have two. So when I come across another one, I'm just gonna eject one of them into my arm. No, because why not? When you're in a horror game, it's okay to inject yourself with something. Or when you're in a horror situation, zombie attack, whichever one, whichever scenario you want to put into your head. That's a lot of C4. Can I just shoot that and blow it up? What will happen if I did? Let's test that theory. Nothing. Great.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this? Do you think we can get past it? Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand back. You blew up by yourself. I'm just gonna stand right here. You do your thing. The fuck? You are a fucking genius. I love you, Jeff. Joseph, you are the best damn AI in the world, because if I did that shit, we all would have just died instantly. That's the end of the story.
What is it with this sound?
The hell?
I thought it was something
electric. Oh dear god, Joseph. No, Joseph, no. You don't want to do this. Oh, he's fucked up. He probably does want to do this. Wait, his arms are normal. Why is his arms normal, but his face isn't? What, is he a hybrid or something?
Joseph, after Connelly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
But what?
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
With this place? Yeah. There's something wrong with him. Can I just put a bullet in his head and just avoid it? Like, Joseph, I love you. You're a very awesome and attractive man. Handsome at that. But I will put a bullet in your head the next time that happens. I just can't. Still down there, Joseph? Barely not. Swear to God, if you transform up here and start crawling up this fucking... walls without using the freaking ladder, I'm done. I quit this game. Joseph, buddy? I don't know where the fuck Joseph went, but... there's bullets. Got plenty of them for him. Joseph would not live this game. I swear to God. Alright.
We need to move.
I know. Wait, is there a book or anything around? There usually is. I guess not.
Alright.
You knew what? You knew
Have you forgotten something?
Have I forgotten who you are? Maybe. Oh yeah, I did get a key. I did get a key. Keys are keys that are keys that go inside of these banks where keys belong. What? Oh, more brain goo. Ooh. We're upgrading some things tonight. Definitely upgrading that damn stamina of yours, because that's the only thing in this game that pisses me off more than anything. Alright. What we upgraded was stamina to 8 seconds and some of my handgun stock to 20. So I can hold 20 bullets. And I also upgraded these matches so I can hold 15 of them. Because, you know, I'm tired of running out of matches. It's always great to have matches. Matches are beautiful. Hopefully I get some more brain goo. Brain goo is always nice. Oh, is that Kinman? Yep. Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
I mean, obviously it's a trap. Wait, that doesn't really seem like a trap. That seems more like a situation.
It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you still with me, man? I mean, not that you even were from to begin with, but...
Joseph, are you alright? Yeah, I'm fine.
I think Joseph can handle himself. If he transforms and starts killing everything, that would be the most badass moment in this game right now. Oh, I see. I see what accuracy is. The whole meter bounces back and forth. I mean, reticle. Oh, goddamn it. Burn! Damn it! Didn't the loading menu... Okay, the loading screen told me that if I shot you guys in the leg, you go down. So burn! Who what and who what? Oh! I'm sorry, I can't help you right now.
How many of these things are there?
Oh, headshot for days. I'm probably critting. I did put crit into my gun, so. Here, bullets for everyone! In the face! There's plenty of bullets around. Ah, dude, they're beating the shit out of Joseph. Don't worry, Joseph. I won't let him pick on you like that. Ah, shit. Heh, get wrecked, homie. I'm just gonna take this. They're giving out a lot of bullets. Oh, fuck that shit. There ain't no dynamite around me. Oh yeah, I did upgrade, how many syringes I can carry, didn't I? Yeah, upgraded how many syringes I can carry too. Bullets. Look, she's fine. She's fine.
Sebastian, they're above us.
That was just a lucky shot.
Do you have any first aid? Find cover.
Oh, shoot. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Where is he? Where are you? Okay, there you are. There you go, buddy. What the fuck? Oh, so you're not just gonna tell me to, hey, bro, move. There's dynamite. I hope you avoid that shit, is basically what you told me. He's so stupid. He was just holding on to it like, nope. It's like, nope, I'm not even gonna let this go. Where is the dynamite person? Oh shit, can I throw this? Oh, nope, I can't throw it, but you know, you can blow up with it.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby.
Oh my god, are you sensing things now, Joseph? Shock bolts. I have a feeling I should save agony bolts for random things. Yeah, I have a feeling I should. But I'm not going to, because
more of them on the move.
You know.
Don't be a hero, back off.
Ooh, get penetrated. Oh wait, what? Oh shit. Wait, what the fuck? Eat crossbow, you dick. Look to the face. Ah, shit. No. Wait, what? Oh, God. It takes it forever to load. Okay. Will you just take a damn headshot? Hold on. I'm teabagging. Okay, my victor. Oh, God. Hello there. You seem to be smiling at me in a way I don't like. Oh god, you're running at me. Are your legs invisible? What the fuck? What is up with your left leg? Okay, you died for me shooting you in the kneecaps, but okay. That makes sense. That makes so much sense. Burn. You deserve that one. You really deserve that one.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
No. Hope you're enjoying holding it, at least. Joseph, get away from the man with the dynamite. Are you crazy?
Kidman needs help.
Yeah, she does, doesn't she?
Damn it.
Looks like she's suffering.
That was close.
Better come have a look at this.
Do I really?
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Oh, they have like the wires on it.
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Why do I have to go? Oh. Okay, there's an indicator telling us how full it's getting. Hold on. Kidman, I just had to grab this stuff. This stuff is more important than your life. Okay, that's not something I like. Burn, bitch.
I think there's another control panel around here.
Nope, fuck you guys. I don't think there is logic in the dynamite being on the ground, and he just lighting a match does not blow it up. But thank God it did.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah.
A top what do one I turn it to?
Bottom one. Set the upper dial to 22.
22.
And the lower dial to 5.
5. How do you know this is my question?
22 on top and 5 on the bottom.
Oh, whoops. My bad. She's fine, she's fine. What the fuck? Maybe they're both not fine. I just had a whole team. That whole team just disappeared in one fatal swoop. Did you guys see that roll though? May not be the backflip, but it was a roll. Okay, I was grabbing things. I wasn't trying to go down there. But okay. Alright.
Where'd they go?
That's what I want to know. Oh, that hole. Let's go through it. Oh god, it's been nearly an hour now. I'm gonna cut this all into parts, guys, so... I'll see you guys in part 5. Well, yeah, part 5 of part. Part 2 of part 5 is what I want to say. So, peace out, guys. I'm going to continue on. Double upload. Yay.
Hey, guys. What is up? It's Wolf. Coming at you guys with another. You within the years.
Lesser was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe. You know where we are. Just ahead is the hospice by the bonds. He'll take us in.
It really did.